Well, it's gonna get run the fuck over.
Second, he almost gets hit by a car. We can't let it continue, so pack it up.
All right.
Okay.
Yep.
This stuff.
And so, like, it's about that guy at that moment in that space.
Centuries, the notion that life is wrapped in a dream has been a pervasive theme of philosophers and poets. So doesn't it make sense that death too would be wrapped in dream? That after death, your conscious life would continue in what might be called a dream body? It would be the same dream body you experience in your everyday dream life, except that in the post-mortal state, you could never again wake up. Never again return to your physical body.
We should never simply write ourselves off and see ourselves as the victim of various forces. It's always our decision who we are.
I and I know that all of you shall witness the day that Babylon shall fall.